Thank you so much, the Ensemble and Jean-Guillaume Weis. That was very beautiful and moving, I would say. Could you just explain to us the inspiration behind that performance?
This dance is made to the music of Lisa Berg, who deceased almost a year ago from leukemia. And I know the family, and I thought, okay, what do? You send some money, you send a card. And I kept thinking about the family, brother, sister. And I thought, okay, what I really want to do is, because you see, I tend to say I believe in God, okay? That's like my own thing, my own way. And I believe in spirits, spirituality. So I think Lisa's spirit is important in all this, because what she created is what's there, something about her soul and being. And that's how we got started to work. And soon, I kept thinking of childhood, because childhood is a wonderful, wonderful, precious moment in our lives. And it made me realize how fragile we actually are as human beings, how fragile everything is around us. And we ended up having the three playing maybe like children and being in some kind of garden of heaven or garden of Eden, and in a very playful, innocent way. And Anya being maybe for me somehow something about Lisa, like breaking, fragile, being held, holding together, helping each other. And voila, I think that's the best I can say about what this piece is about. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Jean-Guillaume Weis.